You came back? Okay. So, a quick story about the front men, how we met. We met back in 1994, the three of us, when we were singing together with a young English singer called Sir Cliff Richard. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Sir Cliff Richard. So that's how we met, and we were together for a couple of years, then we went off to do our own thing, and then over the next 20 years, somehow or another, we ended up being the lead singers of three of the best British pop bands of the 60s and the 70s. How cool is that? Thank you. So that's how it started for us. And believe it or not, 60 years ago this year, this is how it started for Sir Cliff.
So we're going to do another sweet song for you now, is that okay?
Yeah!
Yeah, baby!
Okay, man, all right. We did a special show, a TV show, a big TV show in Germany a few years ago, where they were doing the biggest selling singles of the 70s, before you were born. And this next song was the biggest selling single over there, in the 70s. And it was quite funny because they don't tell you where you are in the chart. They do a special countdown from, I think, was it 50 or 100? I can't. 50. The final countdown. Sorry, sorry. It's okay. And so you just arrive at the TV studio and you sit there all day in a room until it's your time. And so we didn't know where it was. Andy Scott from the suite was confused that nobody would tell him where he was in the chart. And Susie Quattro was there, came down, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. Susie thought she was number one, of course. But she was number five. Exactly. With Devilgate Drive. ABBA were number two. With Waterloo. And the Sweet were number one. With Fox on the Run. Song the title track of the tour, the title track of the album, the first single from the album. It's a kind of arms around the world song.
Oh,
we hope you like it. And it goes like this. All for one.
Suspicion, 'cause it's the future that they hold.